big competition, and Snoopy's just gotta win.
The grand prize can save our beach now and leave us somewhere to swim.
Beach blanket, beagle. Beach blanket, beagle. Beach blanket, beagle. That's the name of the game.
Everyone, and thank you for joining us tonight for the premiere of HangTime. I know everyone is eager and excited to ride our newest attraction, and it feels like just yesterday we shared the news of the first and only dive coaster in California coming to Knott's Berry Farm, and now it's finally here. But HangTime is just one of the new exciting things that you can experience at Knott's this summer. You already got a taste of one of our newest shows debuting this June, Beach Blanket Beagle, performing in the Charles M. Schulz Theater. Beach Blanket Beagle is a musical beach dance party set to the classic beachcomber tunes of the 60s and 70s and stars the coolest beagle of them all, Snoopy. Absolutely. And at the Calico Mine stage, we present another brand new summer show called Calico's Mountain Jamboree. It's a stunt-filled spectacle featuring the rivalry between the Timber Mountain Loggers and the Calico Miners, set to a rocking soundtrack and comedy galore. Both shows debut June 9th. This summer also, the Western adventure continues with the return of the award-winning story of the Wild West in Ghost Town Alive. Travel back to the 1860s as the town of Calico bursts to life with new adventures and guest interactions. Gold has been discovered, and guests will get swept up in gold fever as the good citizens of Calico set their sights on seeking their fortunes, and that begins on Saturday, May 26th. And across the street, Knott's Soak City will be opening its doors for another refreshing summer season starting this Saturday, May 19th. The largest water park in Orange County, Knott's Soak City, is the perfect family destination for those hot summer days. Last year, Knott's Soak City underwent a 2-acre expansion, which included a fully remodeled longboards grill, new seating areas, and additional spacious cabanas, plus two new water slide towers, Shore Break and The Wedge. Sounds pretty exciting, huh? You betcha. But now I want to tell you a little more about what you all came here for. HangTime is the first and only dive coaster in California. As you can see, the coaster pays homage to California's beach and surf culture, simulating the thrilling motions and movement that you get from the Pacific's largest waves. HangTime towers 150 feet over the boardwalk area and includes 5 gravity-defying inversions, mid-air suspensions, and a beyond vertical drop, the steepest in California. HangTime will ascend 15 stories up a vertical lift hill and will pause at the top, leaving riders suspended at the crest for seconds before descending down a 96-degree drop. Not only will it be a thrill for riders, but as you'll see, the HangTime track lighting will illuminate the entire boardwalk, dazzling everyone in the area. So now we're pleased to present to you Ride the Tide and the debut of HangTime.
Please enjoy HangTime and all of our other exciting boardwalk attractions.